Also today, Jacqueline Peter and Mark Janoschak will be skating for gold in the dance final. Their flamboyant style won them Skate Canada, but will it make them Canadian champions? Martin Smith is back to defend one half of the title with new partner Michelle McDonald. Can they dance to victory? We'll find out today as CTV Sports puts more figure skating memories on ice. Welcome to Saskatchewan Place. Hard to believe this is it. The final day of these Canadians. They have been spectacular. More entertainment to come later with the Parade of Champions. First, let's go back to last night, Debbie. The ice dance final. This year it has been a case of musical pairs.
Has it ever. And in fact, four of the top six teams have only been skating together a very short time. For some of them, this has been their first major competition. We're seeing some trends in ice dancing that I think are very exciting. It's becoming a little bit more like pair skating, somewhat more daring, but all the time showing off the incredible skating skills of these wonderful kids.
John, a lot of ice dancing is compared to ballroom dancing. The best ballroom dancers always stay together for a long time. Yeah. This isn't the case here.
So yeah, but ice dancers used to stay together for a long, long time because it was such a long, steady grind to make it to the top. Peter and Janoschak are the only couple that stayed together from last year, competed together last year, and they're in second place. But the important thing to me was that McDonald and Smith teamed together first time, and they got 6, 7, 8, 7, 8, 9 for their marks across the board. And that, to me, is extremely unusual for a new couple. I couldn't believe it, but I think it's wonderful. And the top five can move and move, and we're going to be great.
Well, we are lucky to have an expert as far as dance is concerned, a lady who won 7 golds at these Canadians with partner Rod McCall. Let's go downstairs to Tracy Wilson.
Rod, the ice dance field is so strong this year, and we don't know who's going to make the world team, but you can be assured that the top two couples are going to represent Canada very well. I guess the competition right now is still all abuzz about the incident that happened yesterday. Every skater's worst nightmare was realized when Christine Huff and Doug Ledray fell coming out of the lift. Christine suffered a nasty head injury, but I just talked to her. She said she's okay. She has a headache. She has a stiff neck. But now the pressure's off, and she's looking forward to performing in the Parade of Champions later on this afternoon.
From Winnipeg, Manitoba, he from Bramalea, Ontario, Jacqueline Peter and Mark Janoschak. Last year they were third in the Canadians at the dance. They were first at Skate Canada.
They won the compulsory dances, were second in the original rhythm dance, and they find themselves second overall at this moment.
Thank you. Alan Peter and Mark Januszczak. They are gunning for gold here at these Canadian Figure Skating Championships, coached by Roy Bradshaw, choreographed by Taller Cranston. They have a lot of Duchenne in them.
Duchenne in the sense that it's original, so creative. Everything they do is very complicated. There is not one move that you can look at just on its own and even begin to understand it. Great complexity and great difficulty. You almost have to think through every second as you watch it.
Duchenne, meaning Paul and Isabel, who were born in Canada and now live in France and skate under the French flag.
Fabulous look at some innovative lifting. Dancers do not do the same kind of lifts as pair skaters do, but they do. They are able to use it in terms of drama and interpreting the music. Nothing very big.
And their marks move them into first place right now in the free dance, in the dance portion of the Royal Bank Canadiens. They haven't been together very long. They got together April 1990. This is Dara Bailey and Rock LeMay. She's from Queensville, Ontario. He's from Clarence Creek. They're both 21 years old.
A beautiful beginning. Skating to the music of
starters are up.
It was a feel-good kind of performance. That wonderful music is inspirational. The kind of dancing they do makes me want to be an ice dancer. Go tell Tracy.
So often to those who are uneducated regarding ice dancing, it looks like they are ballroom dancing, but it's a lot harder with ice skates on.
The pair skaters and dancers have changed and exchanged a lot of ideas over the years. The dancers now, since they are allowed to use lifting, show us a whole different picture. This was a wonderful section in the program that I particularly like because of the separation. Wonderful in the variety, very pleasing to the eye.
Some fine marks for technical merit. 5-0 to 5-4. And about the same for artistic impression. And Bailey and LeMay move into second place behind Peter and Janoschak.
Smith were last year's Canadian champions in ice dance, while Michelle McDonald and Mark Mitchell were second. This summer, Martin Smith paired up with Michelle McDonald. And so in just 6 months, the two have gone from being competitors to becoming partners.
Well, Duane decided to move on and do other things. She decided that that maybe the Canadian Championship was sort of a pinnacle of her career and wanted to try other things. I had decided that I had wasn't quite done yet. I wanted to do other things and move on. So Michelle and I got together and realized that we had a lot of the similar goals and aspirations and sort of took it from there.
Months ago, I wasn't certain what I was going to be doing. I was going through a lot of changes in my life and my feelings towards the sport and what I was accomplishing. I'll be honest, I wasn't certain if I was going to retire. And I think it's very fortunate when I spoke with Martin and when we got together and realized that maybe this was going to be a really good thing.
It's always risky to get into a different relationship with someone and spending all that time together and money and effort and to hopefully, you know, retain what you already accomplished. But as I said, I think the work relationship has worked out really well and we're really happy the way things have worked out. I think the programs we've got this year are probably some of the best skating we've ever done and that's the big thing.
Both of us individually are skating better than we ever have in a long time. And I think that's part of our relationship and working together. Martin, from the beginning, he knows what he wants. He knows how he wants to go about it. But he also listens to what I have to say and what I have to offer. And I think that's what's been the most important thing for us.
Things kind of worked out better, if you really think about it. For us, it's been a short period of time, but it's certainly been immensely successful and gratifying, I'd say.
It's a new start for sure, and I do feel very lucky to be able to skate with Martin this year.
They've changed partners. Last year, Martin Smith was a Canadian champion with Joanne Borlase. Now he is with Michelle McDonald.
Very deep, long edges, right to the music.
Mm-hmm. court. Michelle McDonald and Martin Smith.
I'd like to see the really romantic thing.
Last year, Martin was with Joanne Borlée. She retired from ice dancing. Michelle was previously partnered with Mark Mitchell. They got together in August, and they got some help from two of the best as well. We should mention that. If they had sweaty palms, our cohort had sweaty palms tonight as well.
Tracy was skating every step right here beside me. She and her partner, Rob McCall, both assisted Mary Jane Stong in the development of this wonderful program.
If you want to be the best, you might as well get help from the best.
They showed so many delightful parts of ice dancing, some intricate footwork, fast-moving edges, and great ice coverage.
Great marks for technical merit, 5-4, 2-5-8, and for artistic impression, 5-7, 5-5, 5-8, 5-6, 5-7, 5-9, and 5-8 moves them on top of the leaderboard.
Oh, that was good. For 170,000 young
people. Penny Man and Juan Carlos Noria.
They won the Eastern Divisionals this year. Penny Man and Juan Carlos Noria. Penny Man is 26. Juan Carlos is 23. They skate out of Ottawa, Ontario.
Juan Carlos is originally from Caracas, Venezuela.
Thank you. They haven't been together very long, but they know each other pretty well. Pennyman, Juan Carlos Soria, they finished first in the Eastern Divisionals. Debbie, they had an interesting get-together. Their mothers got them together, as a matter of fact. Her mom, or his mom, was a seamstress, always made her dresses. They were on the phone talking, and they decided to get their kids together and skate. And they did.
Juan Carlos has enjoyed skating with Penny very much. He's a very experienced competitor. He feels he's learned so much from her. Some of the beautiful sections of the program done by Marilyn Simcoe and Eric Laufstad of the Mental Club in Ottawa show their terrific skating ability as individuals. Lots of different speed, great turns.
The marks for technical merit. And the marks for artistic impression. We'll move them into third place. They will win the bronze medal. Jacqueline Peter and Mark Janoschak take the silver, and McDonald and Smith take the gold. Themselves, Michelle McDonald and Martin Smith taking the gold. Jacqueline Peter, Mark Janoschak the silver, and Penny Mann and Juan Carlos Noria with the bronze. Now with two people as good as gold, here's Debbie Wilkes.
Michelle McDonald and Martin Smith, the new Canadian dance champion. Well, one new dance champion, one old champion.
Yeah, old.
What's
master.
It like for the new one?
Well, this is incredible tonight. I was really surprised. Before we went out, I thought I was so ready. Like, I was so ready long before we went out that when we went to go out, I wasn't sure if I was ready anymore. And as soon as the music started, it felt great. And I enjoyed it so much, the whole program.
And Martin?
Well, the crowd here has just been great, and we went out there, and we were skating third, which is, you know, perfect, and we just wanted to put together some good, consistent skates here, and we had a great skate last night with the original dance, and once we got into the swing of things, the momentum carried us, and it was just felt fabulous to be out there, really did.
What was the turning point for you in the program? Is there a particularly difficult spot?
Oh, my goodness, it's hard to say. I feel I really settle into it once it's close. The slow part begins. I know that we've worked it, we've gone through the parts, and all of a sudden I just settled, and I really found that I concentrated on him a lot, and we got a lot more of the introspective feel to it.
Is she great to work with?
Absolutely, absolutely. That's the thing, though. We've had such a short period of time, only the 5 months, but our working relationship on and off the ice has just been fabulous, and that's what's really, you know, been great to be able to get things together quickly like that.
Our best wishes go with you to Worlds. Thanks.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations, Martin and Michelle. Here's the world team, the honor roll that will go to Munich. The senior men, Kurt Browning, Elvis Stoiko, and Michael Slipchuk. The ladies, Jose Chouinard, the new champion, the defending champion of Canada, Lisa Sargent. The pairs, Isabelle Brasseur, Lloyd Eisler, Christine Huff, and Doug Ledray, and Stacey Ball and Jean-Michel Bombardier. And the dance, which you just saw, Michelle McDonald and Martin Smith, Jacqueline Peter, and Mark Janoschak. What a world team that is, Debbie and Johnny. Boy, we got a lot of good chances and a lot of events. What about the dance, what we just saw?
I was incredibly impressed because I felt that for being together such a short time, all of the teams showed remarkable skill. I think as they get to work at it and hone their skills a little further, I think we're going to see some incredible finishes at Worlds, and I predict that we'll have three in Worlds next year.
Martin and Michelle skated beautifully. Haven't been together very long, Johnny. Jacqueline Peter and Mark Janoschak, they're a little bit different. The taller Cranston has instituted some sort of choreography, a lot like the Duchesne. Yeah.
Well, not quite that far,
unfortunately. No.
But the thing that I noticed, if you recall, when Tracy and Rob, I mean, 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, they finally started to look like they're going to make it, 5, 6, 7, they were there. All of a sudden, you have McDonald and Smith, and they're there. I mean, they're not there in the world, but they look like they're showing world class right here at home. And that I love to see.
Well, you're going to love to see what we're going to see right away. Throw away the rule book. All right, no holds barred coming up, no judges. It's the parade of champions. Exhibition.